would just say that it's all about doing things together. We've all been in the dark kind of to this point, but this meeting helped clear up a lot of stuff and kind of put a lot of minds at ease, especially all of our wives and Blair's girlfriend and stuff. So there's just a lot of unanswered questions, but today we're able to get a lot of information. So just knowing that we're in together, we're all trying to find places. So I'm sure letting people know, okay, this realtor helped me out, or little tips here and there help a lot. So trying to keep people on the same page, and the more we can use this process to grow together is going to be to our advantage once we reach out to. Like Coach has said, there's 31 other teams that aren't going through this, so we're going to be put through like a unique situation here, so we can use it to the benefit of our team and come out strong again.